Do you like this theme on Windows 11? I'm going to show you today how to enable it. It's hidden on Windows 11. I didn't know that. I just found it. So I'm going to show you today how to enable this. Look at this. What do we have here? Go to themes. See, guys, there are a lot of new themes here on Windows 11, but you didn't know that. What is this? Oh, with cookies. What is this one here? Black one. Oh, nice. It's colorful, okay? So let me show you how to enable these hidden themes on Windows 11, okay? So if you are on this default theme on Windows 11 and you like to enable education themes, what we are going to do is let's go directly to the point. Type here RegEdit, okay? You have to do a registry editor for this. Go to registry editor. So you have to be a little familiar with registry editor, okay? So here it is. What we are going to do, we are going to go here on this path, HK local machine software, Microsoft policy manager, okay? Go here on HK local machine. Here it is, the HK local machine. We will go here on the software because it's a software. And then we are going to go here on Microsoft. Where is Microsoft? Microsoft here, policy manager. Here on policy manager, go here on current, then device. So we are going to create a new key with the name education. Let's do it. Device, new key, and type education. Then here on education, see, we only have this default value. We are going to right click here, new again, click here toward 32-bit value, then name it enable edu themes, enter, then click the value here, 1, click OK. So what you are going to do now, restart your computer. Then you will see new themes. So let's do it. Let's do a restart now. And then, so here we are, new themes here on personalization. Go here on themes and then you will see new themes here. These are education themes. If you want to know more about them, just click the link on the description and read the post that I did. So don't forget to subscribe, tips to fix for more videos like this. Okay. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.